Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. We are on Ragnarok, and while you guys were gone, there was a girl, that joined our server, and she's in our tribe now. And yeah, her name is the Red Princess, I think. Yep. She's over there. She built this house over here. Oh yes, we've got this wyvern. We got some wyvern eggs. Well, she got some wyvern eggs. Okay, and like we quickly just hatched the eggs. There we go. Name these wyverns, Stacy. Whoa! Decoy. Yeah, and these are our four wyverns. We got four wyverns. Come back, Stacy. I want to showcase all the wyverns. Just want to switch off all of these campfires because we put the wyvern eggs over there. And I think we are going to move our base, guys. I'm actually very keen to moving our base. And I know exactly where to move our base. We're only going to take our wyverns there. And some resources to build our new base. Hopefully we can find a nice flat spot. But I know there is a lot of dangerous dinosaurs over there. But that's good. And yeah, okay. So our wyverns are just about done maturing. And I just want to take some resources also with. Because when you have to move, you need everything you can get. So I'm just getting like most of the things. Stacy, we're moving! We are going to move. I'll show you. But take everything you can from this house. We're moving. Resources and everything. Well, no. Stacy, you're also gonna take things from over here. Take all the stuff that you can get into the house. From the house, I mean. Take everything. Stacy, all we're taking is our wyverns, eh? But still, they're very strong. No, you can't. We have to fly far. Stacy, where's the other wyvern? Stacy, you had the other wyvern. Where is it then? There was another wyvern. There was 4 wyverns. It's gone, Stacy. It was like a level 25 or something. Okay, just come, Stacy. What? Okay, Stacy, I'll take the lightning. Where's the other one? Oh, it's over there. It's following me, so it's fine. Wait, my wyvern is heavy. I'm gonna quickly. Go. Come, Stacy, follow me. They're not slow. Come, Stacy, don't worry about the dinosaurs. Come, Stacy, quickly! Come! Okay, land over here, land over here. Where are you? I don't see you. Yeah, but we're not going there. Come here. Come here. Again? Are you serious? Make the stamina. Okay. Just come over here now. Come over here onto this flat rock over here. Flat place. Yeah, let's just not sprint. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we're going to our new base location, guys. Unfortunately, we're moving because I think this place is better and I think we have more resources around us, basically, because it's like the redwoods and then there's the snow and there's mountain with metal. Check there, there's a metal rock over there. You can get like 400 metal from that thing. Now, we're not looking for horses now. We're looking for nice base location.
There is a nice round dam on the left. There, like, we're gonna make one. In the
yep.
There is water down there.
Yeah, I'm going.
Look to the right. There is another dam there.
Yeah, I was looking at this place over here.
Close to the mountain.
See? There's a lot of good dinosaurs over here that you can use. I think maybe over here on the mountain, maybe. I know, eh? Wait, let's go a little bit more to the right. I think there's more trees that side. Yeah, this goes to the wyverns where you get the eggs from. I think right over here.
Mm.
Hey? This is a perfect flat location. There's a Rex over there. That's also okay. I'm gonna quickly. Okay, land right over here. Okay, park them nicely. Park them nicely. I'll park the other one. I'll park decoy. Decoy is heavy. Yeah, but look at the lightning woven. Red Prince's bolt. Yeah. Okay, Stacy. We're gonna need to get wooden foundations, okay? I still need to learn wooden foundations, I think. So learn that quickly, the wooden ramp, wooden hatch frame, wooden ladder, wooden window frame. We're basically just gonna build a sample base for now. We're gonna build a 2x2 or 3x3. Let's build a 3x3, Stacy. Oh crap. Run to me, I'll get them in the trap. No, that's fine. What the hell? Just trying to flip and eat the bird. No, where are you? You died!
Yeah.
Wait! Don't spawn yet! I'm gonna make a bed! I'm gonna make a bed! And then you spawn by the other bed. That will appear just now. Fiber. Oh, you know, where am I gonna find fiber? Do not spawn yet, Stacy. There we go. Where's it? Where's the bed? I can't see it. There. Got it. Wait, don't spawn yet. I'll show you. I'll tell you where it is. It's the one that will just appear just now. Okay. And then you spawn right to you.
It's right by the egg where you are.
Right. Yeah, the new bed that just appeared. Respawn there. What the hell?
Another dragon. There is one of the dragons dying.
I need to.
There's something attacking me.
I can't. These wyverns can't even turn properly. I'm getting attacked too! Holy moly.
You need something small to protect you.
Yeah.
You need. Like,
yes, there is a bag! Right over here, right over here! Over here! Cast Freighter Bag. I'm streaming.
Interactive. To protect you.
Oh, you know, you snap properly, thank you. That's not big enough, eh? You scared me now, Stacy. Okay, get 3 more foundations for me, please. 3 more foundations. So, break some trees down and some other things. Can you pick up this? No, you can't. You can't pick it up. Yeah, throw them out for me. You must upgrade your armor, really. I've got flak armor. Metal armor. Thank you, Stacy. Okay, now I'm gonna place down some walls. Get me a wooden door frame and a wooden door, please. I need some walls. I'm flipping quick. I need some fiber. I know I need some fiber. I need a sickle. What? Oh, that thing will kill it. What? What do you mean? Thank you. You didn't have to shout your lungs out, you know. Just wait, let's first build the house, okay? We need about... Wait, I'm gonna tell you this now. Okay, yeah, I know, I heard it. ceiling, we need 9 ceilings, Stacy. I'm so flipping quick. Nothing can catch me. I need 2 more. 2 more, just make 2, then we're fine. And then I'm gonna try and build a wall around the house, I guess. Yeah, just 2. Yeah, just 2. Because I've already got 7. Oh, you know, I crafted something else. Oh, thanks. And done. Okay, now we need to build 4 large storage boxes, okay? 4 large storage boxes. You've already got 4. Yeah. So I'm gonna count this now. Just wanna get something. I'm coming, just wait. Okay. Where's my storage boxes, Stacy? You didn't even get it. I thought you got it. I need 4 storage boxes. Go make it quickly. I need to add a fridge. Yep. No, just bring it inside. There we go. Looking nice, looking nice. I want to build. Like a whole big wall around the house. No, the big one, Stacy. The big ones. I needed the big ones. No, but the big ones carry much more storage. No, I'm not picky. I need the big ones because then you can store a lot of things inside of them. What? I need one about right over here. I need one right over here. Somewhere. But I'm just gonna make a nice perimeter around the house. Need like one right over here, I guess. So one right over here. Yep. So that's gonna be our perimeter. Now we need to fill in some fence. Some spikes. I mean, I can expand it any day. What do I need? Fiber mostly. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna quickly see if I can learn something. Here we go. Then I'll gather some herd. Stacy!
Yeah?
Did you make it? Okay. I'm quickly gonna go on Princess Bolt, Red Princess Bolt, just to get some metal. I'm coming back now. No, it's gonna make it slower, Stacy. I'm gonna go quickly. There, found some metal already. Let me just clear away some of this dinosaurs. What? I don't know, I died from my own dinosaur's lightning bolt.
No, Jane.
But I'm back, I'm back. I never killed our dinosaur, I died. Oh my goodness. I died from my own dinosaur's lightning bolt. What the hell? That's weird. But I got all my stuff. Don't worry. I have no idea how that happened, but anyways, I won't do that again. Wait. Wait, you get it? Wait. I had some weight on my dinosaur. Stacy, I need you to make as much you see those other spike walls?
Yeah.
Make as much as you can. Because
yeah.
That must be our border.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. But you see, they can't carry a lot, eh? Oh, these are to feed the dinosaurs. Yep. Okay. Stacy, I need you to get those spike walls as much as you can. And then I'll place them all, okay?
much did you make?
19 or so.
Okay, you have to make more.
Yeah,
I'm coming now. What? 5. Oh, 12. Nice. Make some more, please. I need so much. Yeah, get it from the dinosaur. No, I'm busy building. And when you're busy gathering hide, what tool do you use? No. Nope. You use the axe. Axe gets the most hide. Oh. Yeah, I killed the dinosaur with a spear. Good. Malay. Yep. Stacy, call the dinosaurs so that they land by our house, please. I don't want them going missing. How much can I make? 30. Great. Okay. Okay. I made 30. Now bring it here to me.
Subscribe. Okay. You see this massive wall down busy building? I'm done with the wall around us. Thank you for helping. Yeah, it's good. Stacy, bring the spoiled meat. No, just bring it here. Bring it inside. I'm quickly getting some wood. Chill. I need to ball pick. Okay. Yeah. Where is it? I saw the chest, I see that's a refrigerator. Don't put, you putting nonsense inside of there. That's not a chest, I see. This is a chest, I'm gonna show you a big chest just now. Yeah, this is a chest. Berry, what?
What is that really cool?
No, I've got enough, Stacy. One like that. It's perfect. Wood thatch and fiber in one. Stacy. Wood, thatch, and fiber in one. No, Stacy, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Sort it out now. And then chitin and keratin and hiding the other one. And then flint and rock in one. Move out of the way, please. I'm trying to place this last chest. Please. There. Come, sort it out now. It's finished.
You've got earphones. I don't know why I'm shouting.
Stacy, come, please. Come. I don't care. You don't want to sort out the boxes? Well, I don't care anymore. What comes around goes right at you. This one over here, wait, that one. The first chest is wood, thatch, and fiber, okay? Wood, thatch, and fiber. Wood, thatch, and fiber. Wood, thatch, and fiber. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you like and subscribe. Please tell me down in the comments below if you want to see more videos like this. See you later, guys. Bye-bye.